Hey, welcome to One Tip for You by Kaushal Kumar, and I'm excited to share with you, very powerful principle which can help you in public speaking. My purpose is to give you more and more value, and that is the reason I give you always one technique to use in your life. If I give you a ton of technique, you will not be able to use, and that will become useless. Yeah. So for the people who don't know me, I'm the number one best-selling author and trainer and coach. And I train people on NLP, public speaking, mental mastery, mind mastery, mental toughness for success, money, wealth, business, and so many others. Yeah. So if you are feeling excited, click on the subscribe button and like button and get this kind of videos, again and again. Whenever I will upload, you will get a notification for that. Yes. So without further delay, let's jump into the technique. So public speaking. Whenever you are going for a public speaking, opportunity, and you are waiting for your turn. Now, first thing what is happening is in your mind is having a lot of negative self-talk. So your mind is saying it's going to be very hard. You are going to fail, and people are going to laugh and they're going to throw chappal on you. Now, this kind of thought, makes you more and more miserable and more fearful, more and more, nervous. So in order to change this, you have to do one thing. You have to take conscious control of your mind and do some positive self-talk. You have to say something like, I am the greatest speaker in the world. I'm going to rock the stage. I believe in myself. I love public speaking. I'm going to rock the stage. And if you use this kind of language, now your mind is hacked. And when you go on the stage to speak, now you are at a different level altogether, and you will perform better. This is a proven technique. Please apply in your life and see the result. Okay. So don't forget to subscribe, because you can get many more videos like this and so many others for success and in your life. So subscribe the button and get many.